What I'm really looking forward to, the idea, the thoughtfulness of that, and the zeal and passion to pursue those ideas. I think if you have an idea which is different, which either solves a problem which nobody else has solved, or solves it differently which nobody else has solved, by all means go do your startup. You will be 100% successful.